Hi, welcome to a smart app for logistics, a web and mobile-enabled app built in just 10 days using the Mendix platform. It utilizes connected IoT devices, analytics, push notifications, and blockchain. This app keeps your supply chain teams connected to the transit conditions for your cargo with real-time charts and data feeds from IoT devices placed with your goods. So you have the information and insights needed to proactively respond to hazardous conditions before they can impact your business results. The app supports both a responsive web design and a mobile application, available for Android and iOS. We've used a sensor tag to monitor temperature, humidity, light, and movement to simulate conditions that could typically affect the goods during transit. You're able to set a specific threshold and monitor the live data feed, updating the app. Here we're showing the fluctuating light exposure levels. Should a particular event occur, such as the light or temperature levels are too high, business rules defined within the app trigger a push notification, which is sent to the mobile device of the onboard engineer. They can investigate what happened and rectify problems before any damage occurs. By swiping the notification, you can choose to complete the task or create an investigation log, which will let them add detailed information about the inspection, including the ability to capture photos and a GPS location. All inspections can be viewed in real time, allowing you to update customers, reorder or remanufacture goods in the event of a loss or damage, and improve overall process efficiency. Using blockchain, event details such as time, date, location, and environmental conditions are recorded in an immutable ledger, which can be used to provide evidence in the event of an insurance claim or legal action arising from damage to cargo, dramatically reducing your business risk. So now you've seen what we've built with the Mendix platform in just 10 days. A connected, contextually aware app that can increase your operational efficiency, deliver business insight, and proactively manage your supply chain. We hope this video has inspired you. Now, what will you build?